never leave me, and you know it's true. 'Cause you like me too much, and I like you. You've tried to pull me, baby, but you haven't loved enough. So oh, can't make me lonely, which is all that I deserve. You'll never leave me, and you know it's true. 'Cause you like me too much, and I like you. It's nice when you believe me. If you leave me, I will follow you and bring you back where you belong. But I couldn't really stand it, I admit that I was wrong. I wouldn't let you leave because it's true. You like me too much, and I like you. I really do, and it's nice when you believe me. If you leave me, I will follow you and bring you back where you belong. 'Cause I couldn't really stand it, I admit that I was wrong. But I wouldn't let you leave, 'cause it's true. You like me too much, and I like you. 'Cause you like me too much, and I like you. Well, hi there, pluckers. I was Sore Fingers again with you with another classic song from the Beatles, of course. You like me too much. Okay, standard tuning, no capos. And very little in the way of bar chords. There might be one. Okay. Right, so let's get to it. So the introduction and also the ending. Okay. What I'm doing there, right, first it's mainly on the third string and the second string, most of it, okay? So I'm playing the third string and the second string open to start with. Those two together, third string and second string together. Then I'm playing this shape, first fret, first finger, first fret of the first string, and second finger, second fret of the third string. Right, so. And you take that shape up one fret, and then up again. Same shape, goes up to the third fret on the first finger, second string, third fret, fourth fret from the on the third fret on the third string there. Yeah. So, okay, got that? Open two and third together. First and on the second and second on the third. Then take it up one fret. And then up another fret. Okay. Then what we do is a double stop on the fifth fret of the third and the second string together. You can either bar it if you want, or use two fingers. Fifth fret of the third string and the second string. And then back to this one. Third fret, second string, fourth fret, third string. So it's. And then you go back to that one again on the fifth fret of the third and second, and then up to this one. That's fifth fret. Sixth fret on the second, sixth fret on the second, seventh fret on the third. Okay, so now you've got this. Leave that. Pause that. Leave that ring for a bit. Then you hit it again. And then back to the one on the fifth fret on the third and second string. And then finally a G F shape G chord on the third fret. So an F chord played on the third fret there. G chord, right? So the whole intro. Okay, was also the end outro as well. You play that again right at the end of the song, exactly the same. Okay, so when you've done that, you go into the song, and we go into an A minor. Though you've gone away this morning, you'll be C back again to G night. And I'm emphasizing the root note each time I change, really. A minor, C. So A minor to C to G, okay? Though gone away this morning, you'll be back again tonight. Repeat, telling me there'll be no next time, but I just don't treat you right. Again, that's A minor, C to G. So, let's just go from the beginning, do the intro into the first two lines, okay? Now he comes into the only bar chord in the song. You'll never leave me, and you know it's true. You don't have to play it as a bar chord, you can play it as a B minor. B minor bar chord, second fret bar with a minor shape, or a simple B minor is fine. Okay, B minor, whichever one you want, okay? You'll never leave me, because you know it's true, is D. Okay, and then we go into the chorus line, or the hook line, because you like me too much and I like you. That's G, a four finger G if you want, or a normal G, whichever you want, to a C, to a D. You like me too much and I like you. Okay, then we do another verse, exactly the same to play as the first verse. Okay, but different words, obviously. Okay, so right from the beginning, we'll do the whole two verses together now, okay, because the second verse plays exactly the same as the first verse, okay, so. Slowly, though you've gone away this morning, you'll be back again tonight, telling me there'll be no next time, you just don't treat me right, and you'll never leave me, and you know it's true. C to D, you like me too much, or I like you. Second verse exactly the same, though you tried before to leave me, though you haven't got the nerve to walk out, make me lonely, which is all that I deserve. You'll never leave me, and you know it's true, cause you like me too much and I like you. Okay, so all the verses play exactly the same, different words, but exactly the same to play. Okay, then we go into the middle bridge section, into an E minor, A7, that's an A chord with an open third string. The G string is open, so I'm playing the second on the fourth and the second on the second string there, five down to one. Okay, so that's E minor, A7, do, and it's B minor again. Nice when you beat a straightforward A this time. Leave me. So you got I, do, and it's B minor. Nice when you beat A, leave me. Now we've got some quick changes here. If you leave me. It's a chord for every sort of word. So if is E minor, you is an A chord, and then leave is an A7, that we, like we just played with the open third string. And then we have me. Me is a, turn that down, and me is a D7. So it's E minor, A, A7, D7. If you leave me. Then we're into another verse again, exactly the same, okay? So it's just the next verse again. So, I'll follow you, you'll be back where you belong, because I couldn't really stand it, I admit that I was wrong. I wouldn't let you leave me, cause it's true. Cause you like me too much and I like you. Now we go into the solo. If you're playing a rhythm, it's da 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 da. Chorus. Cause you like me too much and I like you. Okay, so you do the rhythm to the instrumental solo. It's just G, comes out of the from the previous verse, cause you like me too much and I like you. Cause G, da da da, G da, da 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 da, da da da, C, back to G, da da da, D, da 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 da, stay there, da 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 da. Good. It's chorus, cause you like me to see the D. Into the middle eight again. I do. And it's nice when you believe me. If you leave me, another verse, I will follow you. Bring me back where you are. Cause I wouldn't really stand it. I admit when I was wrong. And I wouldn't let you leave me, cause it's true. Chorus, if you like me too much and I like you. And again, chorus again. Cause you like me too much and I like you. Again if you want. Cause you like me too much and I like you. Intro. G, whichever G you want. Ends on a G chord. Okay, so there you have it. That's the intro played as the outro as well. Okay, so we just go through this. What should we do? Well, that's it really. We've really covered everything. I think you've should have enough information to play the chords now. So it's just if you want to play the solo, get somebody to play the solo with you. Okay, so when it comes out of that, too much and I like you, starts off by going. All double stops, okay? Two strings played at the same time, okay? So I'm starting on the seventh fret of the obviously this is a question and answer thing between the piano and the guitar, so it doesn't sound quite the same when you're playing both parts, but okay. So anyway, it's the seventh fret of the third string and the top E string. I'm using my second finger and my third finger. And what it is, it just starts there, goes down one fret, and then another fret, same shape, and ends up on this one. That's partial G. That's first fingers playing the third fret of top E string, and my second is playing the fourth fret of the third string. So it's that shape, go down a fret, and now on another fret, and then that one. So it's. And then the answer is to go back up again. It's exactly the same. So you hit that one again, and then that one going up this time. And then you repeat the whole thing. It does it again. Does that twice. Okay, so it goes, I don't like me too much and I like you. Okay. And the next phrase is this one. Right, and this time we're on the fourth string and the second string. Second fret of the fourth string, first fret of the second string. I'm playing the fourth string and my finger is plucking the second string, okay? On this one, my pick was playing the third string and my finger was hitting the top E string. That one. But on this one, it's the fourth string with the pick and finger plucking the first second string, okay? So first fret of the second string, first finger, second finger's playing second on the fourth. Then we go up to this one, it's both on the third fret to the fourth string and the second string. That's my second and third fingers. Then you go up one and up another one. And like you did with this one, the answer is coming back down. Exactly the same thing but backwards. Okay, so now we've got this right from the start. Repeat. Now this one. As far as we've got, yeah? Now we go back to the first one again. And you do that one as you did on the intro, the very first part of it. Sorry, not the intro, the first part of the instrumental. It's exactly the same riff, and then back up again. So from the beginning of this solo to start with, right? Very slowly, from the beginning of it. Have you imagined I like you? Next part. So we end up on that one where it comes back up. Now the next phrase is this one again, then you do this one. Third is all third and third string and top E string, ninth fret on the third string, eighth fret on the top E string. So, and then this time we take this one up. Same shape, going up to the 9th fret with the top E string and the 10th fret on the 3rd, and then up one more to the 10th fret on the 1st and the 11th fret on the 3rd. So it's same shape, up one fret at a time going up. Okay, so now what we've got is this, from the beginning. Okay, got that? Now the next one is this. Right, it's very like the one you did here on the second string and the fourth string. So we're starting on the seventh fret of the fourth string and the second string. Again, pick playing the fourth string, fingers plucking the second string. So second and third fingers, seventh fret on the fourth string and the second string. Down one fret. Down one fret again. So, okay, and then we do this one. That's again fourth string and second string. First fingers playing the second string on the third fret, and second fingers playing the fourth string on the fourth fret. So it's okay. So now we've got this. Let's see what we can do with this. So from the beginning. Nearly home. Okay, and then we come back up here on the third string and the top E string. You play that one again. That's 10th fret on the top E string, 11th fret on the third string, third string plucked with the pick, first string played with the finger. Move it down two frets this time. So I'm now on the 8th fret with the first finger, top E string, 9th fret on the third string with the second finger. So it's, now we do this one, seventh fret of both the third string and the top E string, third finger and second finger, that one, and then same shape down on the fifth fret, both strings, third string and top E string on the fifth fret. So you've got, okay, we've got that. So we only got one more to go after this. Okay, so we'll just try and get through the whole thing. Hang on, here we go. you've got, yeah? And the final phrase is that one. So I'm on the second and the fourth strings, fourth string and second string this time, and I'm playing the third fret of the second string first finger and fourth fret of the fourth string with my second finger. So that's the first part. The second is both fourth string and second strings on the fifth fret. Up one more. And we end up on the seventh fret of the fourth string and the second string. Okay, that's the last phrase. So it comes. Okay, and then you're into another chord. You like me too much and I like you. And then into a middle bit. Okay, got that bit? Right, so there we have it. So let's go through the whole thing, whole solo, slowly. Okay, here we go. You like me too much and I like you. Me, 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 me. So on.